style on that crossbeam. Just on a crosser. He died on a crossbeam and shed his blood. Are you an atheist? What do you believe in? What's your name? So is there a meaning to this world? Is there a meaning to this world? Why are you living with meaning every day? Yeah, but you live with meaning every day.
Yeah, he is.
Do you believe there's such thing as love? Do you believe there's such thing as love? No. I don't believe in love. Yeah, but how do you get love from evolution? Do you believe in evolution? Do you believe in evolution? So what? You don't believe in evolution? You don't believe in love? Because you said you didn't at the beginning. So what do you believe in? Well, one day you're going to die. When you die, what's going to happen? You won't die. Everybody dies, bro. Everybody dies. Everybody. All the scousers. All the scousers in this city are going to die, but not you. Why is that? You're not going to die. You'll die one day. God bless you. He died on that cross for you, yeah? He shed his blood for you. And he gave his life for you. And that's how you can know the Lord, by knowing that he shed his blood for you on that cross. That he gave his life for you on that cross. And if you trust him as your Lord and Savior, you can know him as your Lord and Savior.